1964. Shanghai. I was surrounded. There's a whole platoon of Viet Congs after me.
So you have one bird down.
Yeah.
You got in the midst of several of them, right?
Yep. There was pretty much found out where several mature birds were roosting. Pretty much got myself set up, got right in the middle of them, and bird flew down below me and made one little call, came up the hill. It was over by 6:05 or 6:08. Just one of those good mornings.
Yeah. Do your homework.
Ever since then, it's sucked.
Yeah.
Yeah, ever since then, it's been hard hunting. But anyways, that bird I got, he was 23 pounds or 23 and a half pounds. Just a nice mature bird. So I'm real happy with him. I haven't been on a whole lot. But I've been on some. But every time I come out, we hear birds gobbling and we get close to them. But I haven't been able to close the deal. Paul's been out with me twice now.
Yep.
Paul's had a good year, like normal. Bastard.
Couple.
We hate Paul.
That's me. Well, here's some footage. And the hunt. Self-hunt, that is. Check it out.
Get him. Finally. Stuck up. Got some birds up on the roost over here. Yeah, that's the way it's done. That's how we do it. Finally got on some birds on the roost. Man, I had birds all around me. There was a lot of them. I had a couple gobblers. He was the nicest close one. So took a shot. There was another big one down there. This isn't the big Bin Laden bird I've been after, but he's a mature bird, and I'll take him. That's not still recording, is it? Yes.